I am basically attempting to be a modern day Sherlock Holmes here. So who do you think's the most difficult person to work out?
Tara.
Tara, okay. Liv, you're gonna keep score for me if that's all right. I'm gonna make three predictions about you. Whole idea is to try and work out a few of your personality traits. Mm-hmm. That's number one. Lily, can you put your hand out? I'm gonna put these in then. Don't let me touch them. Prediction number two, and what's your favorite breakfast cereal?
I like muesli.
Muesli, very healthy. So don't let me touch. If I touch them, you get to do what you want with me. Not that, but flattered. Okay. Very scientific personality test. We use the one in Cosmo. Have you done these before?
Yeah.
Okay, let's see how you come out on this one. Question one. The day before your vacation begins, an important work project lands on your desk. What do you do? Do you A, tell your boss, no can do, I've been waiting for this trip for months. B, cancel the trip, you don't want to look like a slacker. Or do you C, work very hard until the last minute and then arrange for one of your co-workers to cover for you?
C.
Okay, can we write down C next to number one?
A.
Instant, straight away, very good.
B.
Okay, number two. While shopping, you and a friend spot a top that you both love, but there's only one left. Do you let her have it?
B.
C.
A.
Finally, question three. You hear about a great job that your college roommate has got. Do you think?
Probably A. B.
C.
C. Okay, so we're three C's. So what's our total? Can we add them up? 20 plus 10. Just have a look at that first card and see what I wrote on it. Just have a look at that last card.
Oh my god.
I don't really understand.
Dumb boy.
Very clever.
The last part was kind of cool.
That was the best
that
one.
You guessed all three.
Chris was just able to predict Tara's personality only having just met them.
And he got them all exactly correct.
I'm trying to think of a way that you could have done that.
You just don't think it's true, but it is.
How did you do that?
I'm bloody magic, aren't I?
That's exactly how.